have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Leaving contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead. Think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Thank you.
more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple of more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have hurt you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Thank you.
this area is contaminated. Leaving the contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up, it's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot and so. Everything's going to shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys. That's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.